And what's up, guys? We are back again. So we are now in the diner. Yeah, so that was the last that we did. We kind of showed Chloe how our power works and stuff. So yeah, so we're gonna go somewhere now. I have
okay,
no idea where.
Girl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and what to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit. Let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. Whoa. You call me once in 5 years, and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with, too.
Whoa. This is hard. Okay, don't answer. Let's just go,
later,
man.
Mom. Bye, Joyce. Freedom.
I feel bad about Kate.
She'll survive you not taking
that. That was such
call.
A weak fist bump.
Now follow me, young Squire Max, so we can seriously tap your power and rule the world.
Wow, sounds like fun.
I hope Kate doesn't get upset at an answer.
Let's find out what if we answered. Let's just find out. Let's see what happens. Let's try that again.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go.
Skip. Answer.
Hey, Kate, what's up?
Please don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate, I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Forgive
Thanks,
me, I just
Max.
Had my dinner again. Thank
Kate,
you.
Please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now, let's rock.
So technically it's the same ending. So yeah.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
Okay. It's pretty much the same thing, so I think I'm just gonna go. Let's just go with the one that I answered.
To get pissed at me this week.
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test.
Oh my
to
gosh.
Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
Oh my god. She's not gonna do anything stupid, is she? I have a feeling she's gonna.
Are you kidding?
Oh,
after yesterday,
my God.
Over guns, Chloe. Freaks me out that you have one.
Don't you trust me?
Yes, but not that gun.
You have more power than an army. Don't be scared of my little toy. Besides, we need it for the test.
Oh, my gosh. That's pretty scary,
Drink.
Actually.
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Okay, sure. Shouldn't be that hard, I think. No bottles here. No bottles. Oh, there you go.
Bottle.
Oh, that was stupid. Let's do that again. Let's do that again. Look.
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
Hey, let's try that again. Come on, you can do it.
Stupid bottle.
Is it always gonna break? I guess you can rewind bad motor skills. It sucks. Okay, let's just move on. It's okay, let's go into the shed
first.
This
looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet wow. I can find out more about right now. We're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel.
Oh, that's so sad. Maybe in a crate? Oh, tell your brother I was way like too far away already. Let's try that.
Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Yeah, let's go back. Nope. More? Let's just go all the way back, I think. Perhaps we could get it. There you go, mate! Very nice. Okay, move the crate. Perfect. Perfect! Okay, get the bottle. Good job, mate. Now I've got one more.
One more bottle to go.
Okay. That was easy enough. Oh. I think I made the right decision, people. I did. It's good. Would it be the place with smoke? Campfire, there you go. Bottle. Got him. Good job, people, good job.
Voila, now I can deliver this. I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Oh my God.
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Whoa. Interesting. Saved my own life. Nice. Okay, let's go. Ew, honey.
Thanks, Max. Wait, one more for the road.
Nice.
You're serious about this?
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
What? That's
Show
dangerous.
Show me the way, Max. I need to see you shoot first.
Whoa.
Show me the way, Max.
A bit to the right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
Nice.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Now, Max, where do I aim? You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Oh, missed. A little bit up.
Where do I aim? Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes.
Nice.
Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target.
I want to get creative here.
Go.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot the barrel. Yeah.
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel, your time has come.
Whoa!
Listen to those fat bullet beats!
Jeez, that's crazy.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot.
Aim at that old blue plank here.
I hate old planks.
Nice.
Yawn.
That was lame. Okay, fine. Let's see. What else?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Okay.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Mm-hmm.
Let's reboot them with a bullet.
Old school.
So that wasn't good? Okay. Not good enough, I guess. Maybe
Let's
that thing?
Take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now? Hella yes!
Okay.
Nice shooting, Ted.
Seem happy.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like, never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Go for it.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Oh my god. Shoot the tank.
Let's see what happens when you shoot the gas tank.
Step back. Gas tank go boom.
Ho! Gotta run. Better run.
Boom! Car definitely down, but no bottle casualties.
Cool.
Feels good, but I didn't hit any of the bottles.
Just tell me that you want to hit the bottles, man. Definitely the bumper.
Put a dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper.
Oh.
Jesus, I shot myself!
Nice.
I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun. Hold on, Chloe.
That was pretty stupid. Okay, oh
Jesus,
my god.
I shot myself! Back up! Back
Stupid
up!
Gun! Hold on, Chloe.
We gotta go back again. Aim for the tires.
Dude,
how about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Holy shit.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
It hurts, huh? Doesn't
Max,
it?
Max, your nose.
There you go.
Damn.
Yeah.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
That's what happens when you keep using your powers. That's stupid. Well, technically, I did decide to actually do this. My fault? Who cares? Whatever. It's just a game. Do whatever the heck I want. Oh, yeah.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just... give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. Glad I feel normal again.
Mm-hmm.
I better go chat up Chloe.
Okay, let's go chat up.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo, Max is afraid. I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Uh-oh.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, my God.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute when you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend. And it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Wow. Intense.
Please. Please step back.
That's right.
You're kidding.
I got a gun. I got a gun and I'm not afraid to use it. Don't shoot.
Come on, girly. Shoot me.
Oh my god.
Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello.
Oh shit.
Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks. You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
You really stood your ground.
Yes, I did.
I don't like guns.
It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass. My step shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead.
Yep, me too.
And there are more guns out there. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Oh, man. Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
Honestly, girl, that's not a bad thing. You've done pretty
Chloe's
well for yourself.
To go for Bowser. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet?
Good question, though.
I can't believe you basically gave him my gun. Here you go, Frank.
You can't keep getting mad at me, especially for stupid shit.
I'm not mad. It adds up in my mind as people letting me down. I just liked having that gun, man.
Now you have me to protect you.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too, I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Frank?
Seriously, Chloe. This is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, are you for reals? Frank just took your gun and threatened us. He's armed and clearly dangerous.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Wow.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
You don't mean you...
Oh, no, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
My brain is fried.
I don't know anymore. My brain is so fried from all of this. I need a mental enema.
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens. And it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Rachel and I?
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She had... has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon. Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Maybe because it's the danger of you're about to die.
The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
Oh yeah.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid. Perfect.
Oh. Oh shit. Control is vibrating like crazy.
Help! I'm stuck!
Oh my god.
Come on, Chloe.
Oh no. Oh shit.
The train. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Hey, out of here, Max.
How? 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 Let's see.
Come on, Max.
Okay. Let's switch up.
Shit,
break it. Holy shit. How?
Max!
Take it.
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Go, hurry up. Break it, hurry up. Break it with the crowbar.
Score.
Go. Change the tracks. Drawer. Holy shit. Definitely need more time. Okay, let's go all the way back. She would have already died, actually. Okay, go. Open it. Skip. Open. Skip. Open. Let's see what we have. Okay. Take it.
Now I can pull a total MacGyver.
Yeah. Yes, you can. Let's go.
In and out, no problem.
Get me out of here. Open.
Awesome, it's not locked.
I'm gonna cut.
But which wire to cut?
Green.
Oh, stupid light. No go. Oh, shit.
Hurry up. Oh shit. Oh my god, okay. Pull it back. Skip. Pliers.
Which wire to cut?
Yellow.
Whoa. Short circuit city.
The train's coming! Max!
Okay. Maybe switching levers. Pull.
I can't even move it an inch.
Crowbar.
I can't even move it with this crowbar? For real?
Okay. It's okay. Let's just try it. Hurry up. Pliers.
Which wire to cut?
Red wire.
Max, get me out of here!
Now that's the right cable.
Awesome. Go. Pull.
Yes! I did it!
Get out! Holy mother...
You okay? You saved me again! Crazy! Now we're totally bonded for life.
What a relief. That was crazy.
Damn.
That's intense. But the crazy part is that you can always, like, rewind.
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
That was intense. But it's okay. I think the thought of being able to rewind kind of gave me a little bit of comfort. But yeah, that was pretty intense. That was crazy.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what?
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous
Illuminati.
Twister that takes our cave.
Confirmed.
You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
What do you know?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like you said, God. Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
My friend. Bye. Okay, now that the danger has gone home.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Okay. What's up, principal?
Sir?
Hello.
Excuse me.
I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
Talk to Nathan?
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation. I don't blame him. Once I have all the facts, we'll talk. For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy. Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
Surveillance?
Mr. Madsen already treats everybody here like they're under surveillance.
Wait, wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things. Nathan, Mr. Madsen, who's next? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting.
Okay. All right, then. Let's wander around for a bit. Cool. What's up, doll?
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree. Really? Oh, like you care.
I do.
I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even have a dress? Sorry, but nice try.
Wow.
Hey, Courtney. Ciao,
Let's try that again.
No photo. Really? Oh, like...
Dress code?
I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice on what to wear.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Mats. I didn't think you noticed high fashion. Tell you what, I'll put you down on the guest list, and before the party, I can give you some tips.
Cool. Thank you.
Thanks, Courtney. I'll send you the party info later. Back to the list.
So nice all of a sudden. She's so nice. Let's have a look.
If I was normal, I'd be super excited about going to a major shindig.
Yeah, but you're not, so...
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Yes.
Yes, it was. You know that marijuana is almost legal in Oregon. I can get it at Blackwell. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
What about Kate?
What about Kate?
I shouldn't have said anything. You know about that video going around.
Is that why you hassled Kate yesterday? I took a photo of that moment for surveillance sake.
Soldier, you don't have the facts. You think I'm a hypocrite because I want cameras around here for the safety of the students?
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
That's
true.
It will
take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Okay. Sup, Warren? Scaffala. No idea what's a scaffala.
I could go see Warren playing mad scientist in the lab.
That reminds me.
Wow. Get a room. Let's open my locker. See what's up. Steal that bad photo. Pixelated photo. My gosh. What's up, Evan?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine.
Aye. Where's the Skyfy lab, though?
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos, but you know this. So what can I do for you?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
You're not the only one. Do you have something you want to tell me?
Never mind.
Not exactly. Never mind. Sorry. I have to go and work on my photo.
You can talk to me anytime. And Max, can I talk to you about Kate? I assume you know about this viral video.
Everybody knows. That's why I wanted to see you. Kate is being humiliated daily.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yes.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too.
That's true.
But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
Well, Nathan Prescott.
Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe
me? And I'm serious.
I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I?
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Okay. Let's go to the Skyfy Lab. Is this the Sky? Oh, it looks like the Skyfy Lab. Sup, my nigga?
Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
How about sodium?
I have a vision. Godium.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken. Sodium it is.
Boom.
Damn. Zip. Nothing.
Let's try that again.
Hey, Warren.
Skip.
Maxwell Silverhand.
Skip.
Asking me for...
Skip.
Have daddy...
Skip. Potassium.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but... Go... Potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
Got him.
Weird science. Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck. Think, big brain, think.
Okay, let's try that again.
Mark.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing.
Asking me for...
Have to add either a bit of...
Strategy? Hey, how about lots of potassium?
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium. I mean, a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing.
Go for it. Ho!
She blinded me with science.
Mm-hmm.
Bring me the brain, Igor.
Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
Sure. What if? What's up, Brooke? No time to talk. Let's go to class. What you looking at? Whoa, photo contest.
I guess I'm out of time to turn in a photo for the contest. Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Then right. Show me the love.
How do I look? No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress.
Okay.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
You would know. Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
Assholes.
Mm-hmm. Couldn't agree more. Oh, no.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Hmm. Interesting. Should I do something about it? I don't know. What's up, man?
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say, and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit down. We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend. I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. No smartphones in class, Max. Put that away.
Oh, no. I didn't even see the message.
People need something to judge.
I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
For some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example. Who I know can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
They were studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. Although we don't technically see in my...
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down on the girl's dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remain seated. Dismissed.
Everyone just stood up and walked out. Wow.
Is this for real?
What's that? Oh my god, don't tell me she killed herself. Holy shit. Oh my god. That would be so messed up. Oh my god.
No. Oh god.
Holy shit.
I have to do something to help her. Not again. Not now.
Oh shit.
I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Okay. Oh my god, that's so scary. Oh shit. Oh no. No.
Going, Max.
Come on, Max, you can do it. Come on.
Can do it.
Holy shit. Go. Hurry up, girl. You can do it. Go. Excuse me, people. What was that? Trying to save a life here. Coming through. What's that? See if I can get in. Go to the roof. Go, Max. Go! Kate, don't do it. You're beautiful just the way you are. Don't kill yourself.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop. Don't come near me.
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself.
Did you come to get another Pulitzer shot like yesterday, Max?
What? I wanted proof.
I only wanted proof that David was harassing you.
Oh shit.
More like you wanted another shot for the Max Caulfield scrap-up. You want another
now? Oh my god. Huh? No.
Please, Kate. You know me better than that. And I know you don't want to jump.
But I do. My life is already over.
Kate, your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
I'm here for you.
I'll always be here for you, Kate. My new motto is friends come first.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now.
Come on.
I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I did.
Thank you so much. The fact that you don't care about that video and would come up here to stop me means a lot.
Um, You were drugged.
I care about you because I believe you were drugged. We will find out who did this and make them pay.
Sounds so persuasive, Max. If only.
Kate, I believe you. Will you believe me?
Please, you don't have to do this. Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm horny on the internet forever.
Oh my god.
What do they call it, a web? Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Wow. Be strong.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend. Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
I'm so sorry, guys. Continue. Oh my god, I didn't read that at all. I was too busy. Oh shoot, I've got a guess here. I guess, who do you have? You have your sisters? You have your mother? Oh my gosh, this is so hard. Oh shoot, your father, I think so.
This will crush your father. You think he cares about a video? He loves you unconditionally.
Dad does care, even though I hurt him. He's the only one I know who believes in me.
Holy shit.
See, you're not alone. Nobody wants to see you up here. This isn't the end, Kate. There's no way God doesn't have big plans for you here.
Amen to that, girl.
Sorry, Max, but God put me on this roof.
Oh my gosh. He did not put you on this roof. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm sorry guys, but I'm really gonna cheat here. Let me look through what is Matthew 11. Come to me, all you who are weary. Oh, that's nice. Come to me, all you who are weary. I think that's a good one. Okay, let's see what it's in Proverbs. When justice is done, it brings joy to the righteous, but terror to evildoers. Wow. I think I'm gonna go with Matthew 11:28 though. I think that's a good one.
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
Amen.
Matthew 11:28. I can't believe you quoted one of my favorite passages.
Yes! I did it. Come on, girl. Come on. You can do this. Yes!
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, that was so good.
You still think I'm talking in class.
That's nice. Oh my gosh, that was so good. Thank you, Lord. Oh, and the pressure of not being able to use your powers.
Today was difficult.
It's crazy.
But I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life. Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah, real hero. As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen.
That's good.
As our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not. And that is indeed your responsibility.
That's right.
Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions.
Oh, yeah. The truth, nigga.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh, this is hard. I'm gonna go with Nathan Doster because I don't like him very much.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
you're a liar. You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast. I already have a personal lawyer.
Careful, Mr. Prescott.
Such a brat.
I have been told of this alleged gun incident, and I have to admit that the video in question was sent to me by multiple sources.
Whoa.
Including me.
And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Well done.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me. But I think I can use my power again.
To what? No. Okay, let's just try that. I think I'll still go with the same story. I'm just afraid that I might not be able to turn back time and that would really mess things up. I'm gonna go with Nathan Doster. Yeah. And I'll just skip the whole thing. Yep. Let's sign the statement.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries. I know this has been a stressful day.
No doubt.
I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
Someone needs to keep an eye on that Nathan Prescott kid. He's too much.
I couldn't even believe it was happening. It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand. And then I could feel her grabbing mine.
Max, that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Ever! You reached out, she reached out. Hugs, tears, applause, like a superhero.
Not quite. Look at me. I'm a mess.
You're glowing. Seriously, a human halo. I'm pretty sure you earned your wings today.
I'm still worried about Kate. She did try to kill herself. All over a video.
Viral is the right word. Like a disease.
So you watched it?
Just one. And a half times.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber.
Wow.
Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would.
Aww.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
Aww. My friend. That's nice. Wow. Just got really interesting. It's like now I gotta find out like who's doing things and who's up to things and who actually did it. What happened to Rachel Adams, Kate Marsh. Wow, it's a great story though. Love it so much. Wow. Wow, that's a great episode too. Shoot. Okay, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna be playing episode 3 real soon, and see you guys soon. Bye.